can I help you with? Please come again.
Damn it! Of all the horses to get stolen, it had to be that one. Hey, can you help me? Someone's pilfered my horse. It's a white horse with a gorgeous coat. Damn it! I had a buyer lined up and all. Please, friend, you have to help me. You can bring it back, can't you? The thief went off toward the checkpoint, but I don't know their exact location. It'll be sold off if you don't hurry. Please, bring it back to the stable as soon as you can. I'll give you a good reward, I promise.
There.
Now
Didn't even suspect the horse was stolen. How dim can that dealer be? I'll bet he's still in the same spot with that stupid grin on his face. After a drink, maybe I'll go back and take him for everything.
Happy to give you a generous discount.
What will it be? What will it be? Please, come again.
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. I'm about to pack up for the day, but if you like anything you see, don't hesitate to pipe up. The white one with the handsome coat is my most recent find. It won't come cheap, but it'll be worth it, I assure you. Interested? How about it then? Fancy taking the white one off my hands? It'll make a truly excellent steed, I guarantee. Ah, no wonder. I had my suspicions. A man like that with a fine horse like this. Don't worry about the fee. Just take it back to its owner. I know how much effort it must have taken to raise an outstanding horse like this.
I owe you. Here, I want you to have this special tack. It'll look good on your horse. I guarantee it. Talk to the fellow inside if you want the tack fitted. I guarantee it'll look good.
Welcome! What do you need? Anything else? See you later.
How good of you to come. That is a very fine steed you have there. Pray, would you like to try some horseback archery? Horseback archery is the ancient art of shooting arrows at a target while riding atop a horse. Although some will tell you it is incredibly old-fashioned, I believe it to be an indispensable tool for refining one's etiquette. I do hope you will devote the time to mastering this important art. My name is Kiyokane Ogasawara. As the name would suggest, I instruct others in the Ogasawara style of archery. I believe the art of horseback archery is an excellent teacher of the true samurai spirit. As such, I make it a point to occasionally recruit new students from those I meet. Then let me be your guide. Please, this way.
Thank you.
Marvelous technique. It is as if you are one with your horse. I'm glad to see you. Please, be my guest. That you would ask such a question is in itself a compliment. I imagine it is a result of my daily training. To master archery and to master one's manners are one and the same thing, after all. But I know I still have room for improvement. As I improve my form with my bow, so shall I improve my form within society. Till next time, then.
see you.
そうだったよ。それが。 dear. There'll be no getting through here.
Long?
Looks like we've got to
Yeah!
Yeah. curse him. He needs to be taught a lesson. Hey, you! You look like trouble. You might be just who I'm looking for. Rough someone up for me, and I'll make it worth your while. You interested? There's this real piece of work who swindled me out of some money. I saw him hanging around the waste ground, up ahead. Come on, go and rough him up, will you? I'll make it worth your while. Much obliged. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
How about letting off a shell, or three? However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? You get points for hitting targets. Easy enough, right? There are different types of target. To maximize your points, pick your targets carefully and think about your positioning. All right, let's see what you've got. You're quite the shot, huh? Consider me impressed. However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? You get points, there are different... No problem. Come back another time.
And the horses.